hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I think you guys might like it. Hopefully CW Outdoors sends it out. Some subscribers over to my channel so we can have kind of a little thing going on. But, you know what it's like. Looks like this guy's going to go to the rest area. But, yep.
Ain't got no gas in it.
And I'll see you guys.
Hey guys, Chris Fix here, and today we're doing the video you have all been waiting
Hondas are red. Yamahas are blue. Suzuki is gay.
Ultimate starting technique.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a pretty nice little trek you got.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Holy crap. I got some air off that one hill. I was like, oh!
Yep.
Okay.
Kind of a surprise.
All right, let's continue. I like it.
Yeah.
still do donuts.
I can, but they're not very impressive.
Exactly.
This is where all the powers come from, the clutch. So you crank that bitch wide open, bah, and then this, bah.
Goddamn Yamaha owners.
I know. That thing just sounds glorious. Well, quick update.
The fuse shit broke again.
Yet again, here we are.
What happened?
Ryan's gonna have to fix it tonight.
No go.
The no go cable.
The go cable
is no go. No.
It's no go. And no bueno.
All right. Yeah. So now we got a freaking door back, but whatever.
Lawnmower's broken.
She goes.
Yep.
Lawnmower's broke. Ain't got no gas in it.
Ain't got no gas in it.
Right, we got the Suzuki loaded up, leaking oil, looking fresh. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Got them forks packed down, so.
Oh yeah, that's good for it.
Oh yeah, it's excellent.
Oh yeah. We got a pro circuit exhaust on there. Oh boy.
Listen, I didn't break the fender on that bike. My buddy decided he wanted to do a catwalk on my bike. And dropped it in fourth gear, and it fucking just smashed that whole other side in.
Oh well, it still runs and rides. ain't got no gas in it. What's going on with that carburetor, buddy?
What do you mean, what's going on with that carburetor?
Why is it sideways?
Why not?
Okay. Okay, guys, we got the quads loaded up, and the dirt bike's in the trucks.
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah. What do you got to say about this experience?
Well, Yamaha's always break.
Oh.
Fucking touch.
Every fucking time.
Oh, it's broken.
Yeah, it's
You're right.
You're
right.
You just fucking said that, dude.
All right. Well, that was a good day.